But yo, she's really fine. You know, I see her all the time, everywhere I go. Even in my dreams, I got scheme of ways to make her mine. Cause I know she's living fat. Her boyfriend's tall and he plays ball. So how am I gonna compete with that? Cause when it comes to playing basketball, I'm always last to be picked, and in some cases never picked at all. So I just lean up on the wall or sit up in the bleachers with the rest of the girls who came to watch they man ball. Tag y'all, I never understood black, while the jocks get the fly girls and me I get the hood rats. I tell them scat, skittles, kabobble, got hit with a bottle, put in the hospital for talking that mess. I confess it's a shame when you living in a city that's the size of a box and nobody knows your name. Glad I came to my senses, like quick quick got sick sick to my stomach, overcome it by thoughts. Brand new car, so I got this hatchback, and everywhere I go, yo, I get slapped at. And when I'm in my car, I'm laid back. I got an 8-track and a spare tire in the back seat, but that's flat. And do you wanna know what's really whack? See, I can't even get a date, so what you think of that? I heard that prom night is the bomb night with a hood rat, you can hold tight. But really though, I'm Figaro, when in my car, I can't even get a hello. Well, so many people wanna cruise Crenshaw on Sunday. One day I'ma have to get in my car and go. You know, I take the 110 into the 105. Get off on Crenshaw, tell my homies look alive. Cause it's hard to survive when you're living in a concrete jungle, and these girls keep passing me by. She looks fly, she looks fly.